I think he actually did take it when I started moving it.
Oh, okay, good.
He started eyeing the thing off the move and reacts and
jumped on the other side of the boat.
Time to hop on the lizard.
Oh,
that's a good one.
That's a good one.
Jumped a few more times with the camera.
Okay.
Put the 18-inch right there.
In 5 foot of water, right?
Yeah.
Just doing it up here.
You even have the one in here. There we go, I got it.
If you can.
Hey kids. I love it. Oh, that's great. Oh,
there's a fish on, Rock.
Yeah, really? That's why
that's another keeper.
That's why I put the drag on. A little looser so I'd know. Of course, then you have to do that because it'll jump. Did your other rod out or no?
No.
That's the first bass on that one?
Yep.
Off the deep water, that's a good one.
Oh, if you can fish it, you can
drag a lid.
It's so interesting, they're taking it on the way in. I'm like, this is so strange.
There we go, that should be
death number four.
I had a good fishing today. Not like bang bang, but pretty steady.
Yeah.